Hello everybody, this is the Gaming Cave Troll, back to do some more videos today, and to do more side questing before the next story mission. Now, I haven't spent any of my points yet, so let's go in here and boost our attributes. Let's put some into basic attack, two into basics, get as much of this as we can. To high up to level 10, so that way we can make sure this all goes smoothly. Now, I will be doing some grinding off stage to get equipment, because there's some equipment that I need, like. Where is it? This is a new one. Frieza Saga Vegeta Battle Suit. That would be better than what I'm wearing now. So we just have to work on trying to get these items and get the full battle suit. So as you can see, there's only two side quests in this whole one. So let's have some fun. Alright, let's pick me. Let's see. Normal Frieza. Okay, we are gonna use full power Frieza and Frieza.
As a special favor to you.
This is not broken, I don't know what is. Two Friezas on the same team. Let's get ready to rumble.
No, we bend here.
Go my. I want to pick up the Krillin. I don't want to pick up the Krillin yet. You're next. Vegeta is just pure.
Who the heck are you? No matter, anyone who gets in my way will face my fury.
Let's first get down, Krillin. I want your armor, Vegeta. Vegeta, your own attack.
Keep it up.
Both Freezes have to tag team on people. That is very sad. Eat the full force of my command, my Galcon. Oh, he stopped.
Yeah.
Of course. All right, we have a warning. Incoming visitor.
I will end this with my own hands. I'll kill every little Saiyan remaining.
You're killing your own people. You're killing all of you for yourself. Not every little Saiyan. Oh, come on.
I see
you in
your weapons.
Piccolo's back up.
I'm not sure I want you on my team, Sophie. Time to clear up the trap.
Stop.
I'm the greatest in the universe!
Don't
what? You can't even stand? Why do you have so much power? How dare you? What is stop pushing your
Krillin's battle suit, Frieza's battle suit, the pants.
Oh, we get a free kill off. Oh, fuck.
Sweet. Got half of it. Meteor strike, super attack. Yes, we got exactly what we needed for this. Alright, let's go into our customization, equipment. We got the pants of Vegeta. I will be doing some grinding for the full gear of Vegeta. Get his full battle suit so we're all beefed up for the next mission. So I more likely won't be doing the next story mission until later. So, just letting everybody know. As for that Dark Souls Let's Play, I am going to schedule a day to do the Dark Souls Let's Play. So it's going to take some time. So we're going to finish up the last side quest for this mission before the next story. I'm going to do some grinding off screen so we don't have to worry about things. Let's go Goku and full power Frieza.
Let me show you true terror.
Then we pick the very first Goku. See how that works. Get the defeat Goku and Krillin. We get Frieza on our team.
Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you killed!
Wait a minute. Back to what we see. I think we just messed up. So I don't see me in there. I see Goku.
I thought
I
coming up to
us. Let's try this again. That wasn't good. Because we're supposed to level up our character, not... Okay. I thought I had everything right. Let's pay attention to this. Let's go dragon. Let's go that Goku. And full power Frieza. Alright, now that that's why I was wondering, like, how did my stamina get higher than my actual... Well, that's why. Keep you down where you stand.
I have no time to play with scum like you. I'm going to finish you off.
We have to finish off Kid Golden first, unfortunately. Sorry, you guys are beating me.
Don't be caught in nothing else.
Okay, new enemy coming in. Goku's coming in to fray with Krillin.
Sorry, I'm late, guys.
I got a big on the top.
Here, for rest. Sacred service. And then a mech. And all the helmet. He is mercilessly killed. Done for!
Oh, God. Goku, you hurt.
Of
check that out before we end this video.
It just seems like you know your mom has done it, okay?
Huh?
Your mom has done it.
Okay. So let's check to see what that Z-Soul does. Customize, equip. Reduces health, but it with the super strikes and key blasts. Now let's use a Saiyan from Earth. Alright. Check to make sure that there is no more side quests. Let's see, does Vegeta have a question mark over his head for training? Okay. Anyways, everybody, we're gonna check out just one more and see if there's any more side quests. If not, I mean, we saw Goldo around here. I don't. He's around here somewhere. Let's just check, see if we can see if he's got a mission for us. I've seen him around. There's Goldo. So let's see here. Yep, it's a mission he holds. So let's do this mission and see what we have to do. This should be fun. It's gonna give us another side quest. Gonna be Burn Jason Raccoon. Okay, we have a new contender, Captain Ginyu.
You look pretty strong. Now I, Captain Ginyu, will give you our final test. With so much
special position of fighting force. Oh, wow, he's out. I'm here, Captain Ginyu. I'm running. Oh, God.
I'm right here.
Need a double so we can. Like, almost time we get you to do it, but okay. Counting game.
Power level.
And we got the
air ready. Some pretty good moves there. You may actually be worth training.
We got a small capsule. I had a feeling that we had something that would go on. All right, let's see if there is anything else going on. Let's see. I'm finding out that there's newer opponents, teachers, and let's see what we can do. All right, let's see. I saw a Napa one point. Let's see if we can find Napa. Ooh, Vegito. Weaken him down. It looks like we just have to use the Gatling gun to finish him off with. So we will fight.
That's my apprentice.
Finish breaker. Nice. Okay, we got a new skill, it's called Finish Breaker. Let's see, equip, skill set. See, is it under... We'll break category in here. Let's see here. Finish Breaker. Alright, we changed a new skill. Let's go over here and see what Nappa is up to. More likely overpowered for. We haven't gone and it's been there since the Saiyan Saga. So we'll just mess around with it and see what we can do. We're invading Earth. Winning conditions can feed Goku. Pissed off kid.
You have the blood of a Saiyan too. I have a feeling that this is gonna be
Look at you!
That's why I can't see
you.
to defeat Goku.
Sorry.
I'm a Saiyan raised on Earth, too. No reason to go easy. You know what I mean?
I'll avenge everyone!
KO can go clean. Zool in a new outfit.
Hello and welcome to Comic Book Now.